on behalf of His Majesty Ndanyana Abuka II and on behalf of the entire kingdom, we want to take this opportunity to first of all thank His Excellency, His Royal Highness Mbamaltima Nana Adutanko Akufo-Addo, because he has aided our brother, our father, the business minister, to ask it where, get to where he is, and that actually aided him to donate a minibus to the Jowa Palace. Not only Jowa Palace, but the entire kingdom. Because this particular bus donation will go a long way to address our transportation problem we have been facing over the years. And we want to say that we thank our Honorable Regional Minister, Honorable Safu Said. We want to thank the Minister Chief Executive of ENB and all our executives in the MPP party across the region. For the fact being that if you have an old man, it is important that you visit him once in a while. That will actually indicate to you his challenges that he or she is confronting. And I think that it is because of the visit the business minister always made to the palace that actually disclosed to him or exposed the challenges of the palace. And that is why he has taken steps to ask it where, pick one of it out of the system. So today, in terms of transportation, carrying our elders, our subjects to places across the country will be a thing of the past. And indeed, he is not the only minister in the system. There are a lot. We have opposition MPs, ruling MPs, and what a few. We encourage them to do more for Dagbang. Dagbang is ours. We have no place to go. And so if we support the Jowa Palace, we indeed support the entire kingdom. And whoever supports the entire kingdom, definitely Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will conceal your shortcomings. So we are much grateful to the president. We are very grateful to the business minister. We are grateful to the regional minister. We are grateful to our municipal chief executive and all the executives, especially those who escorted our honorable regional minister to the palace here for the donation. We are much grateful. Thank you very much.